Hey, what's up, guys? It's Dan again. I'm here with my next RuneScape vlog, and it's just gonna be kind of like a rant on what I've really been like. Well, not what I've really been doing, but the new update that just came out, and that's with the Squeal of Fortune. Now, with the Squeal of Fortune, you can now buy spins, and this is like real-world trade. You know, Jagex is against real-world trading and buying gold, so. If you could just buy spins, you could basically get as many XP lamps as you possibly can because you're just buying XP. So if you're buying gold, what do you use buying gold for? Usually you buy skills with it or armor, but still, you're buying stuff to gain experience. Now, Jagex is completely 100% against this, but it's okay for them to do it, just not anybody else. Like, that doesn't make sense. Like, I'm not saying I'm for buying gold. I'm not saying I'm against it. If you want to buy gold, go ahead. So be it. It's on your own part. But you will get in trouble for real world trade, and it's whatever. But what I'm trying to say is, why is Jagex all of a sudden doing this? They're kind of like giving people free XP. Like, you could basically buy a max cape now, if you wanted. Spend a couple thousand dollars, and you have a max cape. You know? Well, I have the internet page open now, and you could buy 10 spins for $4.99. You could buy 20 spins plus 5 free bonus spins for $9.99, so you're basically paying, I don't know, you're paying for 25 spins. And then you could buy 40 spins with 35 free bonus spins. That's 75 total spins for $20. This is US dollars, by the way. Like, that's really ridiculous because there's people that get really lucky and then boom, they have a divine or they got the 10 mil cash, you know? They could just sit there and just buy all of this experience and this items, and Jagex doesn't give a fuck. Like, oh yeah, you can't use those sites, but use ours, you know? Like, I knew this was gonna happen sometime, but I didn't know in which way it was gonna happen. I thought Jagex was just gonna go out and sell gold, but they're just selling Squeal Wheels now, because my friend actually, just a while ago, sent me a picture of his friend getting 10 mil on the Squeal Wheel. That's out of people's luck. Everybody's gonna get that at some point in time. Jagex doesn't need to go ahead and sell like spins on the wheel. 'Cause I've had well over 10 spins, and that's without spending $5 for 10 spins, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't wanna sit there and spend $5 to have 10 spins on a squeal wheel. So that really doesn't make sense to me at all. Now, like, why are they? It's just so, like, unfair. Like, and I feel how this is just gonna somehow, like, fuck us over in some way. In just some stupid way that this is just gonna ruin the RuneScape market somehow. I don't know. It is just gonna ruin the game. Like, because, oh, yeah, you guys can't real world trade with other people, but you can do it with us now. So, yeah, buy more stuff from us so we gain more money. And I don't know if you guys seen the new video. They're selling a suit that you could control RuneScape with, and it's like $500. That's fucking ridiculous. Come on. Like, no one's gonna buy this stupid shit. People probably will buy the Squeal Wheels because it's another scam to get money out of you. Now, the Squeal Wheel was already a scam in the first place because you could, to claim some items, you have to buy membership. And just to buy, like, let them have the fucking item. Like, come on. You can't have an XP lamp without being a member. Like, that's a total rip-off. Like, why can't you just stay a free player? That's why you won the Golden Gnome for number one free game on the fucking internet or whatever it was. But it's not free anymore. You're paying for everything now. They're trying to get money out of you. I don't know why. There's plenty of people that are paying for this game. Everybody in this GE right now is paying for this fucking game, and Jagex doesn't understand this. Like, I don't get it. Like, why do you want more money out of us? Are you guys that greedy? Are you, like, going bankrupt or something? Like, if, I don't know. Like, they have all these other sites, like FunOrb and that other game that they made. I don't even remember what it's called. And RuneScape. They make millions upon millions upon millions of dollars a year off of RuneScape and pay their employees well. They pay their employees well. Like, why do you need more money? I don't get it. Like, this is seriously, like, killing the game. And, guys, like, I have a banking right now. I'm gonna see if it killed any of the prices. Just hold on. Wait, can I price checker? Without. Here, let me see if I can price check. Discount any prices? No. Well, not really. But I'm just saying, it's gonna ruin the game somehow. There's gonna be people that are buying gold, and they're gonna be buying Squeal Wheels, and it's gonna put more money into the game. And the more money that's put into the game means that the higher prices are going to go up. And for people who don't want to buy fucking squeal wheels, they're not going to have enough money to buy items. Like, Vandals might go back up to 30 mil. I don't know. Just prices are going to skyrocket because so much more money is being put into the game. And this is really, really unfair to a lot of players in RuneScape because they are highly against real-world trade. And personally, I think this is fucking retarded. Screw you, Jagex, for doing this. I'm sorry, but just go fuck yourselves for doing this. And I don't even know what to talk about anymore. It just really pisses me off. But I don't know. I guess I'll end the video here, guys. And leave a like or a dislike on how you guys feel on the update. Like, if you guys think this is a bad update like I did and you agree with me, leave a like. If you don't agree with me, leave a dislike. I want your guys' feedback. So thank you guys so much for watching and listening to me ramble on about all this shit. And I'll see you guys next time.